long cocoon?
Let's see. Let's stand up if you can.
Put the long coat on.
Why not? Yeah.
Put next to me so you can go
on and link it. You got cold? Yeah. You got cold?
I've had it for like 3 weeks.
Your hands are cold.
No,
it's not.
It was until I got here.
Huh?
You're from
one?
Hi.
What time is it? About 5:30.
Yeah.
Some kid got a taser from school yesterday. Taser, some kid was.
Here
at Humboldt? Yeah. I think the
only way
last
night. It's definitely somebody around Humboldt. It's within Humboldt.
Okay, that's enough of that. There, thank you.
Just get a text. How much? Oh.
What? What?
What? You okay? She said, I owe you a check. I'm like, how do you get mad? All your wife.
Man, I need to talk to you when you're done there, too.
Shane, I thought I was going to overdo it wearing my coat, so I didn't.
Yeah, I'm
going
to overdo it.
Ben,
by the time I leave, it's going
to
be.
I need to have your phone number.
I'll just give that out.
Because, well, I'll tell you, Pastor Aaron wants it.
Okay.
Because on graduation Sunday, they honor the seniors. The seniors wear their caps and gowns.
Welcome to Humboldt High School, Mason Mott Field for North Central Soccer.
I'm trying to write it down and bring it to
Varsity Soccer. Starting lineup, first for Clear Lake Lions. Goalkeeper, Caleb Hall. Number one, Andrew Kronenberg. Number two, Weston Conway. Number three, Kinnick Claybaugh. 15, Baden Martinez. 5, Braden Roski. Number 6, Colby Archer. Number 7, Adrian Rose. Number 8, Jackson McEnroy. Number 13, Luke Moore. And number 23, Marcelino Hergu. And now for your Humboldt Wildcats. Goalkeeper, Carson Rubel. Number 4, Gage Allen. Number 5, Jonathan Gaska. Number 6, Gilbert Garcia Antonio. 7, Christian Ramirez. 15, Nolan Gustafson. 20, Spencer Pullman. 21, Antonio Zumbacario. 22, Jacob Urez. 23, Zane McIntyre. And number 25, Valley Davis. Assistant coach, Tony Beach, head coach, Joe Hadar. Please stand for the play of our national anthem. Thank you.
Go.
No,
Christian, come on.
I was reading. I was reading. Genius, because I can do it.
Now you wrap them around the shelf wall.
Go, Jacob! Go, Jake! Go, Christian! Yeah. Ow! Way to slide, Christian. You're safe!
Now she's gonna be mad at you, Paul. Yeah, still in her sacks.
Surely, aren't those hats warm?
Yeah. Oh, oh! No! Jack Cage!
Really good. And then you put cookies in too. Did Justin
want one?
Yeah, I got him one.
Anybody
else want one? My hands are freezing.
Oh, well, here, I'm
going to
have another pair of mittens.
It's a bag of tricks.
I'm not using them right now.
Here, you can wear these.
I'm good.
I got snow pants on.
Everyone, let Wally win.
Let Valley win.
Let everyone, let Valley win.
That's a rainbow.
It's a rainbow over there.
Ooh, that's a pretty
rainbow.
Look at the rainbow in the sky.
See, half colors in the sky.
Look at
the pink and the red and the blue.
Ooh, I see
it
right side there.
See it?
She's looking at me like, what?
Did Wally win?
Yeah. Right now it's 0-0.
Go, Wally! What? You won't win!
No. 23.
Everyone! Let Wally win! Let Wally win!
Well, that was my new glasses. I can see everything. No. 20 is Spencer Coleman. 22 is Jacob Pierce. 25 is Valley. 4 is Gage.
boys.
Hi.
Come in.
You do four.
Saturday morning.
Oh, oh, oh.
Jacob, get me
there. Oh. Yeah! Come on, Rally!
Okay, watch now.
That's not bad. Rally's way over here.
Rally's right here.
Rally's in the middle.
And the other one, they're walking that way. And while it's too, I for doing that.
You can't push. It's illegal that you do it at your age.
What push?
You push out.
Oh, you
don't even have to run.
Well, I didn't have to push Cody.
Push anybody else.
Because they're naughty. But not my team.
I already had a box.
Today?
Come on, guys!
Well, Colt had some.
Break!
No, don't break it.
I'm so hungry.
Just wait, buddy. Oh,
wake up!
Go, Jake!
Oh, good job! Good job!
Kick the ball. Got Christian.
Come out, buddy.
Come out.
Behind you.
They had to go potty. Mom can't even take you to the bathroom.
Go. Go.
Want Pam to take you?
No. Why is he eating?
Well, then get up and do it because that's what he wants.
How about Papa Tim?
No, I want to.
Shut up. Oh, my daddy.
Stay with the money.
Julie, thank you so much for this quilt. That is tremendous.
Yeah, I'll give it a feel. Corn plant weather, ain't
it? I don't think you have a clue how he appreciates it. You really like it.
I really appreciate what he does.
You don't have a handful of stuff.
Couldn't get rid of the gloves. When I went over there, he goes, can you get the gloves?
You want gloves?
I have a pair over here. Huh?
You need another pair?
No, for Jax. Small boy. He needs his coat. So.
Get out of there!
I need a couple of those slippers.
Oh, oh no, go!
Good job, Owen.
Oh!
Oh, you got that long roll.
Oh,
Owen,
oh!
What's that?
Okay, here's Earl.
That was after the girl on the street.
Oh, really?
Is this your blanket
too?
Shirley, do you have blankets? Tim, do you?
Yeah, we got enough.
Good kick, Nolan.
Beat it there!
Oh, Oh, go. Go, Jake. Go, Jacob. Go, Jacob.
Come on, Blue. Go, go, go.
Look at this.
Thank you.
job, Valley. Get it, Nico!
Number 7, Christian Ramirez.
Goes out! Good job, Blue! Is she a fair weather fan?
What?
Is she a fair weather fan?
Yeah.
Getting the other one out.
I don't care. I have one.
Thank you.
Let's go now, Blue! Whoop, whoop!
Don't catch! Oh, what?
It was wet. They don't know where it's going.
Away from him.
Good job, Zane. Oh, nice pass.
Come on, you're open.
girls are 1-1. Girls scores 1-1. Nice kick, Carson. Handball! He had a handball.
Did you see the blue one?
For our ball? What happened? We went this way. Is he offside?
I don't think so.
Come on, be aggressive, Blue!
Come on, Blue, let's go!
This is Shelby.
Yeah, see?
Good job, Nolan! Let's go, Christian! Pass it, pass it! What a good kid. Nice head pass. Good job, Gage. Good job, Keith! Good job, Keith! Go, Zane! Now, all right, let's go, Jake!
Good pass, good pass. On the ground, preferably.
I'm gonna go do my part, you guys.
What's that? We are just for the team.
Yep. Another score. Oh,
Job, Valley.
Seeing two of those games.
Thank you.
Kristen, get up.
Oh!
Good job, guys. Now let's go.
Field's getting chewed up.
There is.
Thank you.
Bo Reyes.
Good one, Nolan.
Keep it down to the end.
Okay.
Watch the rebound!
Play a second effort, let's go!
Come on, boys! Go, go! Yeah. Are you ready? Off.
Bye, thanks.
Be careful on those steps, they're slippery.
Let me get all the equipment and fall off.
Let's see the next football game.
Yeah.
don't you?
Huh?
Yeah.
You get a stay.
We don't know why. It's too quick. That's all right. Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Warm and cozy now.
Warm and cozy. Yeah.
Sweet, yeah. Sweet spot.
Hair dry, right?
Sun's out.
Steps are slippery, so be careful.
That had to have been miserable, John.
What's that?
Just trying to keep that
long. I know. I know. It was terrible.
So Bailey's shirt got washed. It got dirty and then it got washed. So that's
all right.
Well,
they do it all here. They wash all
the
uniforms here.
They do?
So, when I took a little bit, we definitely need to get some of those sideline tarps just to keep it so it doesn't get so muddy.
I wonder if they like playing out here in the big field.
I think they do. Well, it's just because the quality of the football is so terrible. They like it down there. It's just the field is terrible.
Down there?
Yeah, because it's like got a water in it.
Yeah.
I bet it was 40% dirt last year. There was just areas where there was no grass. But they're gonna.
If we don't have a game next week here, then we might not have a home game.
Well, next week's game's the
Storm
Lake.
We have a home game on Monday, though.
Both Storm Lake and Garner.
Storm Lake and Garner.
Okay.
But I thought it said
Western
Storm Lake and Thursday
and Garner.
Okay, I still have the homeowner
on my
schedule. I didn't know the background. They're
after the middle school track.
Are they down this year or are they up?
What's that?
Storm Lake.
I haven't really heard. All I know is my first
day. Good? Oh, yeah. They play us terribly.
But I need to check because I haven't looked at records.
Western City's always been tough.
What's that Storm Lake when that goalie took an action or something? Oh.
Thank you.
That's interesting.
Who's the little kid yelling at that?
Zach? I wish we had a sheet that had number thing. It would be that hard to do. Thank you.
Okay.